That's funny, huh? Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm pretty gross. The plane's taxiing in. It's not even here yet.
Oh, is it late?
It came from California. It's late.
Snowed. 7 o'clock in the morning, and everybody is still sleeping.
Don't laugh, Dean. You're gonna be here in just a minute. Well, I wish that I would have gotten the pair of bibs that I wanted to buy, but my husband said that it was too expensive, so I froze instead of having to wear those. I don't miss the cold, though. It's freaking cold out there. Learned a lot in what we need to pack next time. Definitely gonna buy a pair of bibs.
Which one do we want today? Well, we got one here.
Here goes Scott.
That's so cool.
I was impressed. I still remembered how to downhill ski, and Jeremy and Scott did really good. I even got to go up on the mountain and have some fun.
Day 5 below. I kind of wish I brought more clothes to breakfast.
High of 4.
Where you throw hot water out into the snow, and it freezes before it falls. Meg is 35 out, and he wants to open that door.
Yeah, feel free to hang out inside. We normally don't take off until it's at least 20 below zero. The park doesn't let us take off until it's warmer than 20 below, and I think we're still in that 30 below range. So, yeah, feel free to hang out, stay warm, and we'll come grab you whenever we're ready to take off.
snowmobiling in Yellowstone.
There's no amount of hand warmers that can warm you up in that. There's no amount of layers you can put on. It goes through them all. How crazy is your dad? He's just at a whole new level. I don't know, buying a can of orange juice and pretending he's peeing in the snow to write things out? That might be one of them. I'm going to miss looking out and seeing this every day. Not the cold, but looking out and hearing snowmobiles and seeing this beautiful white landscape and having to put 20 layers on before you can go out the door before you start sweating. Well, he suggested an elk burger today and it was pretty much raw. And he thought it was great. Yummy.
Is good. Favorite part? Oh, didn't throw snowballs at Dad, so that's out the window. Riding snowmobiles and learning how to ski.
We are going to do what?
Ride!
Riding! Do what?
Ride!
Wake up people
ride!
Ride! Let's ride!
Ride!
Guys, what?
Show you how deep the snow is. Scott, don't go down anymore.
Yeah.
Ralph is going to have a hard time going to get you.
Snow angel! There's bites coming!
Just laying on the track!
Okay, I'm your snowman!
Thank you.
because it was minus two. And we found the biggest, the world's biggest snowman. Let's go climb the snowman. Let me finish. Scott says, but it's only minus two. No jackets, no coats, no gloves, no hats. Let's go. And we did.
Doing under the blanket.
Yeah.
Checking for elk.
Nobody beats us.
All right, I guess Dean ordered the weather.
I'm cold. I'm cold. Is there any way I can wait for you back at the camp's fire? I think God made this place.
He's a florist.
Right. We got you on video. You said you opened up a flower shop.
I just said I opened. I'm an owner.
We are on our way back from an amazing boys
amazing
trip out in Yellowstone National
Little boys
Park.
And they toys.
And let me tell you something. They told me when we were starting out, minus 35 degrees. I wasn't real happy about that. You know what? When we got out there, we were so happy it wasn't minus 35. It was minus two.
What he's trying to say
minus
is,
two.
What he's trying to say is we had so much fun and we didn't even care about how cold it was.
Nah, that's not what we were saying. What we're saying is this, it was minus two. No jackets, no coats, no gloves, no hats, let's go. And from that point on, we had the greatest weekend with a great bunch of guys.
This was a spectacular trip, and it would have been a spectacular trip no matter where we went. The reason being, this is a great bunch of guys. We all got along well, and we enjoyed ourselves immensely.
Wyoming, Idaho,
you know what?
And
Montana.
You know what?
We went to Wyoming, Idaho, and Montana.
You're missing a joke.
Don't mess me up, man. Thanks, Scott.
Scott was the best. Scott was our homegrown guide, and he got us through. Thanks to our brother, Dean Freeman. Without him, wouldn't have happened. He put it all together.
Mr. Freeman, you the man. We love you.
What states did we go to again?
We went to Wyoming, Idaho, and...
You do what?
Montana.
You do what?
I beat a hoe.
Okay.
I had a great time. We had the best snow. It was perfect. You couldn't ask for a better time with the snow and the weather. And it was just a great time. Great experience. You're trying to get me going, huh? It's a lot of fun. Like being on the ATVs, but on snow. We had a great time, especially those paths. It was pristine, going down in that valley and climbing that hill. That was fantastic. A couple people, but I don't want to mention any names right now. I don't want to go on record, John. My brother, John. Ralph, bending the A-arm, you know.
A few little
kick-ups, you know.
Yeah.
But, I was standing on that snowmobile for a couple moments and felt alive.
What's the craziest thing he's done so far on this trip?
I don't know, buying a can of orange juice and pretending he's peeing in the snow to write things out. That might be one of them. Dangerous?